Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Robert Christian here. Hey, I want to know if you watched the presidential debate last night, and if you did, who actually won the debate? Wow. According to some news articles that I have been receiving pretty much all day today, President Barack Obama actually won the debate. Of course, I want to know what you all think of that. Hey, it's a good news story, right? Also, folks, Andrew Epperson is going to be joining us today live once again, and we are going to be giving each other a good run for each other's dollar, because we're going to be talking about the presidential debate. Hey, for those that would like to know, this is Andrew's first year ever to be able to vote for the President of the United States, and I've been able to talk with Andrew, a good friend, good guy, being able to talk with him. And encourage him as to voting with his heart, voting with a conscience, not voting based on a Republican agenda or a Democratic agenda, but really what's really going on in the United States, what to him matters. So, folks, what matters to you? Do you think that it's already a slam dunk deal that that maybe the Electoral College already knows who is going to win the office of the presidency in Washington, D.C.? Or do you think that your vote really does matter? Folks, we want to know what you think. And we have a perfect format for that on the Robert Christian Show. Folks, you can visit us on the web at robertchristianshow.com. Click on the live tab, the live button on the top of the page, and you'll go to the stream, right? Click on the video window. Click on that. And it'll bring you to the stream where you can choose a user login name. It's really simple, free of charge. You can do that and be able to challenge both Andrew and I with your questions and or your concern. Also, as of yesterday in Seattle, Washington, there was a town hall meeting on same-sex marriage. And of course, Washington State has the everything but marriage law, which is to say that gay couples in Washington State have some of the same rights and privileges of being married. However, the question was exposed last night in a very good one, and I'm going to be getting into it to give my statement on it, and that is, what is the difference between civil unions or marriage in the United States? And we're going to be talking about that as well today. Folks, that and breaking news as that it has happened. Apparently, there was a plot to attack a Federal Reserve Bank in New York City, and that happened just a little while ago. So, again, folks, we're going to be going into that. And, hey, don't forget, folks, Monday through Friday at 3 p.m. Pacific, that is 5 p.m. Central, 6 p.m. Eastern, 1 a.m. for those that are in the United Kingdom, will be able to watch the Robert Christian Show live. Live. Folks, I do the promos every day, Monday through Friday, for the show. And at times, two different promos. And I do it for a reason. And so I would encourage you, if you have a YouTube channel of your own, invite your viewers and your subscribers to also subscribe to this channel. And for those of you that don't have a YouTube channel, do feel free, as always, to continue to click on our links over here on YouTube and see really what's going on. Did you know that there are more people? This is incredible that there are more people, folks, that are going to social media to get their news than ever before. And that, to me, is exciting for a good reason. Hey, folks, today we are also going to be giving everybody the name of a man that is going to be joining us live in person, of course, via the information superhighway here, that everybody has grown to love and to respect. And we're going to be addressing who that is today on the show, because he is coming live with me on this coming Monday for a special presentation at 10 a.m. Pacific time. So, folks, that show, of course, will air throughout the day But if you want to get in on the live part of that show, you'll have to be there at 10 a.m. So, folks, I am Robert Christian with the Robert Christian Show, and yeah, we want to know what your opinion is, what your thoughts are on the matter at hand, the presidential election. Folks, we begin at 3 p.m. Pacific. Don't forget, and visit us on our website, folks, robertchristianshow.com. Until next time, I'll see you then. Have a good time.